engage in wars with white supremacists off campus. Student Ibi Han said a four-year ban imposed on Jason Kessler was not enough.
They're waiting for everyone to graduate and forget about what happens in 4 years, and then he'll be back. So we want him banned for life.
The protesters said UVA should ban all white supremacists. In a statement, the university cited Kessler's torchlight march last summer as a threat to health and safety.